For this experiment, we're going to do the coin drop. You're going to need a glass, some pennies, and a note card. Put the note card on top of the glass, and put one penny on the middle of the glass. Like that. Flick it, and the penny should go in. I'm gonna do it with two pennies this time. I have one penny left, so I'll do the last one. And there you go, the coin drop. Thanks for watching. Peace.